And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077. We're going to be doing these little NPC questing and little side quests, and then when there's nothing left to do, we'll go do the end questing and then the DLC. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
Take care.
Stay in touch.
Thank you.
refuse aid to take Corpo's walk into an auto shop. The punchline, doesn't come back out. Apparently, it's a family business. A hard time. My hunch is the owners finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
You're listening to 98.7 Body Heat, Night City's hottest music.
What's cracking?
I've got a problem.
You mean you're not calling to ask me to be your backup dancer?
Just kidding. What can I do you for?
It's about a fan of mine. The, weirder variety. I've been getting death threats. A lot of them. All sent to my private address. I'm also being followed. I can't just wait around until something bad happens. We have to find him and deal with him. I don't know how much you charge, V, but I'm prepared to pay whatever the cost. Believe me.
Happy to help out.
Whew, Gary was right. You're like super chill. So, I've got a plan. I'll go for a little stroll by Kabuki Roundabout while you hang back. Watch out for any signs of trouble. You catch something suspicious, like you see the guy, and you're 100% sure it's him.
I'll know what to do.
No, wait. We're not killing anyone here. That would be bad for the band's, like, PR and stuff. All want to do is teach him a lesson.
Whatever. You make the rules.
Awesome! So, just go to Kabuki, sit on the bench, and wait for me. I'll come to you.
Ricky, look. Thank you. vecinos por siempre.
La mejor parte del día.
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
Give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
It's V. Took care of Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that batch?
Unfortunately, no.
No mistake. Could have been a big payday for us.
Padre, wait.
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
Give up.
Hint one, Militech.
Not sure, exactly.
Hint two, Valentino.
Looks like they're planning something.
Such as?
Well, dunno.
Okay. See what I can find myself. Talk later.
Yeah.
emergency backup requested in Haywood.
Day like any other. Roger, dispatch.
Well, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get... I mean, why the fixation on Carrie? Huh. I'll never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank? Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date. And the guitar we came for.
Look here, the safe room, numeric keypad. Shit, please, the date on that still with the guitar.
Think our buddy Sidney would be that gonk.
Well, since he was Carrie's fan, then yeah, damn sure of it.
Compensation. time's running out. The music never stops. 101.9.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.